Hey you and welcome. My name is Mr. Barry. In this whole video we're going to be talking about finding emojis right on your Chromebook. Should you be able to use these in social media or even in the comments of this video. Hey, and to find them, all you gotta do is take your mouse and go to the corner there where you see the time and click on that. Once that comes up, take your mouse and click on the gear icon and that will open up more settings. So you see more settings over here. At the very top it says search settings. Click in there and then type in on or on dash and then screen. And as you're typing the word screen, you notice that comes up as a suggestion on screen keyboard. Go ahead and take your mouse and click on screen keyboard. And right away you'll notice the option there. It says enable on screen keyboard. Take your mouse and then click on the gray slider next to the enable on screen keyboard option there, and now it's enabled. So we will close off the settings. Look at the very bottom at your shelf, and if you look over on the right hand side, you'll see this small icon of a keyboard. Go ahead and click on that keyboard and it comes up. Now yours will probably come up with the ABCs like this, like a regular keyboard, but if you take your mouse, you click on the happy face, you'll see now you're getting into the emojis. The very first option there, the first category, that is your recently used emojis. So click on the next one and now you see all the, like the happy face one, the common ones, most popular you might say, and there's a long list there. So you have to scroll over. Let's find the thumbs up emoji. And to find that, you'll have to be scrolling over and go all the way over to where you see the tongue and the arms there. And there's the thumbs up right there. To insert a thumbs up, just go ahead and tap it on a touchscreen or use your mouse and then click it and it'll insert the thumbs up. And if I keep on going, you'll notice that there's even more emojis. And there's more categories of emojis too. So the next one there is looks like a silhouette of a person, and you'll see many different people in there and even couples. And then the next one there, you can see there's plants and trees, and there's even animal life in there too. And in the teacup category, we see more items, as you can see there. And if you just keep on scrolling over, you will jump over to the next categories automatically. Now you'll also notice at the end you have flags. So one of the last categories there is a little flag, and any type of flag can be found there. And then in the very last category we have the classical emojis, the ones that look like they've been used with a keyboard or created with a keyboard, and that's what you have there. Now let's say that you are done with the on-screen keyboard, just tap at the very bottom on that icon that shows a keyboard with an arrow pointing down, and it'll go down. Now let's say that you want to remove the on-screen keyboard. That's easy. Just tap on the time, go back to the gear icon, and then get back into settings. From settings, type in on-screen and then tap the on-screen keyboard again for that option. And you'll see enable on-screen keyboard, it's been enabled. So to disable it, click it again there, it turns gray and you won't see the on-screen keyboard any longer. So there you go. Hey, if you like these types of videos, please give it a thumbs up, share the video and comment down below, because I love to read your comments there. And if you want to, you can insert the thumbs up emoji as well. Alrighty, thank you very much and you have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.